While the other ones were uploading, downloading, and doing whatever loading they were doing, I used the Snagit software. I have a trial of it. Anyway, really lousy. And the resolution. But I think you can pretty much get the gist of it. So they're only 400 feet down, so this thing has got to be hanging from like a ship or something. Vessel. Whatever. So, October 25th, 2010 was a pretty big day for BP in spite of the fact that everything is really good down in the Gulf now. I had paused it just for a second before then, and then it just like blew again. I don't know if it's a timed release or what, because it's been going on and off. Like, oh, it fizzles out, and then like a whole nother chamber empties. Terrible resolution. But luckily, if you watched any of the beginning videos, you'd see the gist of it. Then, right after you use this stupid Snagit software, I accidentally switched to a different screen, and I couldn't get back to the live feed thing. They had totally cut it off. So I was lucky I caught all that I did, because I have a feeling that if I would have X'd out of it earlier, I wouldn't have been able to get back into it. They have been really secretive about showing their live feed. They'll put a camera on for 20 seconds and cut it off. If you don't have the patience to sit there and keep on refreshing, you won't see it. In one of my previous videos, I remember looking at the lettering on that yellow canister. I think I remarked about it. I might have to go back and look at that. Bad the resolution on the Snagit software is. Luckily it doesn't require high resolution for this capture, but we're getting near the end here. What a terrible quality of video, but it conveys the message. So yeah, after I uploaded this to this terrible software, I accidentally clicked to a different screen and then BP feeds went off. Okay. We gotta do something about this, people.